So if you dig through the documentation, you'll see that there's a system sound called asterisk. What sound does an asterisk make after all? Well, in Windows 1.0, the icon for message boxes, you could choose among a number of icons, including a stop sign or an asterisk or, you know, some other things. And so that's where the name asterisk came from. It was the sound that was played when a message box showed up that had a little asterisk icon. In Windows 3.0, the designers decided that an asterisk didn't really convey the right sense. And so they changed the icon from an asterisk to a little I in a circle, meaning information, because this was intended to be used to convey information as opposed to say that something went wrong. But the name of the sound in the API is still asterisk because we don't change the names of APIs because that would break applications. It would break the source code. You recompile your program and then all of a sudden your program that wanted to play the asterisk sound can't find it anymore. So that's why you still have sounds called asterisk, even though when it shows up on the screen, it shows up in a message box with an information symbol. And so, but wait, that didn't answer the question. What sound does an asterisk make? And the answer is an asterisk goes beep, because that's the only sound Windows 1.0 knew how to make.